Okay, today's skill is going to be chipping. What we want to do is we want to carry the ball here over the undesirable grass onto the green and have it roll like a putt. Okay, so what we're looking to do is we're looking to carry the shot about 20% in the air and have it roll on the ground about 80%. So the setup for this is, what we want to do first is, remember this, we always want to aim the club face first at the target or our line of flight. And the next thing we're going to do is we start with our feet together with the ball in the center. We're going to take one step forward, small step with our front foot. That's going to put the ball by our inside right heel or back foot for you lefties. Now what we want to do from here is we want to lean the handle forward so that the butt of the club is about to the center of my left thigh. I also want to get my sternum in front of the golf ball. Okay, now notice when I'm leaning the club forward, I have a flat top hand and a little bend in my bottom hand. And that is the impact alignment we want to keep for the whole stroke. So basically what I'm going to do is now, I'm going to make a putting stroke with just using my shoulders. Okay, probably about, let's say, 7 to 5 or 8 to 4 on a clock. So I'm going to lean my handles forward. I'm going to make my motion. Have it roll like a putt. Notice my finish being held. Okay. My finish here, I still have a flat top hand and a bend bottom hand. And that, my friends, is how we chip.